Hi, my name is Caleem Williams and I'm a youth participant at SPNN. While being a youth participant at SPNN, I also joined YAC. YAC has been a very helpful program for me for the past 2 to 3 years that I've joined it. Throughout the past 3 years, we've done several things such as host queer proms, make voting PSAs, and as well as a mural that we painted inside the media labs at SPNN. The mural was a project that we worked on for about 2 to 3 months, and where we sat down and collectively came together with ideas. In making the mural for my piece, I wanted my piece to focus a lot on hypermasculinity that's portrayed in today's modern media. And there's a message that says, let boys be feminine. And I thought it was very important to put that there because for me personally, it was just a quote that stuck with me growing up and really helped get through things. And so I wanted to give that same energy to the space. While I got to attend Freemind Street People Conference, I also helped participate in creating and documenting the events from Freemind Street People and help further spread messages that I received at the Freemind Street People Conference. The Freemind Street People event was very eye-opening for me because it showed me how if enough people have the same passion about something, they can come together and create change for future generations to come. For me, SPNN has impacted me a lot. It's given me a place to be creative and be myself and be able to show who I really am through the media that I've produced. They let me be very open and very spontaneous with things I wanted to do and allowed me opportunities that I probably wouldn't have had if I hadn't come here. SPNN is kind of like a second home for me. The things I do here are things that I always dreamed about doing. So yeah.